tactical support. But it sounds like it's just us this time around.
Hawthorne, where'd you put my data pad? I had the notes about that thing I'm in charge of.
You mean the Brockazon strike that's already running? Off to a great start, Mr. Vanguard.
Get further into the base. If I can access their network...
Turns out Zahn's network is different from the Red Legion's.
Good different or bad different?
Did I just see a flare shoot into the sky?
Look, let's not get into what might have shot into the sky and which enemy just summoned a bunch of reinforcements.
Sounds like you.
Oh, thank you.
Last tank didn't finish refueling before it got airlifted out.
Amanda told me Cabal fuel makes a pretty good accelerant.
Thank you.
find where it'll do the most damage. Smart.
Is it?
Sounded like a nice dunk.
Dunk?
Yeah, that's what we Guardians call it when we jam a radioactive fuel cell into an exhaust vent. You wouldn't understand.
Still haven't been able to track down Zahn. Cabal usually like to be found.
This guy's no ordinary space rhino. His weapons ain't half bad either.
Those weapons have snuffed out too many good people.
Oh, don't get me wrong. He'll still deserve whatever this fire team gives him. They always do.
Well, this looks familiar.
Yeah, funny story about the Ouroboran.
Cabal and their weird ship names. I think it was the Ouroboros Victura.
Yeah, that one. Zahn moved in after he put the force out of pasture. He's in there somewhere.
We're inside the ship again. Zahn can't be far now.
Could be some really weird defenses in there. Not just flame turrets. I'm talking really.
Remember that elevator? Looks like we have to bring it down again.
Don't mess with them. They need to stay focused.
That sounds easy.
There's a tank here.
Okay, well, there are many levels of easy.
Another tank. There was another tank on the elevator.
Thank you.
Kazan is here.
And the flame turret. Is he using the flame turret?
Yes. Now we've got you, Zahn, in a place you know way better than us. But that won't stop us. Let's get him.
Thank you.
making any more scary new weapons for the Red Legion.
Oh, they'll have to use regular old weapons.
Those we can handle. Nice job.